Katrina Du, welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. Today, we're going to talk about the real estate market and where home prices are today. Now, the best way to look to see where home prices are going is to see what we did last month and compare it to September of last year. We're going to look at Tracy and Livermore. So first up is Tracy. Let's take a look. So Tracy appreciated from September of last year to last month 1.06%. How we got that number is we had 57 homes sell last month. And of those 57 homes, the average sold price was $525,000. Now look at September of last year. September of 2018, Tracy, we had 59 homes sell. And of those 59 homes, the average sold price was $493,000. So when you look at that, 493 to 525, that's where you get our 1.06 appreciation for Tracy. All right, let's check out Livermore. All right, Livermore appreciated 1.02% from last year. In September of last month, 91 homes sold. And of those 91 homes, the average sold price was $844,000. Compare that to September of last year, we had 82 homes sell, and of those 82 homes, the average sold price was $826,000. So as you can see, we have appreciation happening in both Tracy and Livermore still. So it's a really good thing. If you're thinking about buying a home, thinking about selling a home, or even refinancing, call your local professional. Or if you want an opinion, give us a call at our number here at the 3-Step Realty Group, and we'd be honored to assist you.